We're making dairy-free espresso con panna with a little twist. So here's what you need: a shot of espresso or the instant espresso. Then top it off with a little coconut whipped cream, and then maybe something extra. Yep, you're welcome. Cheers.